exciting right off the bat.
Let's go. That was pretty funny.
Who are you?
Jay Cornwine.
That's right. Okay.
10 laps. Let's go,
that's
honey.
Right.
Watch it. Be smart. It went and settled down a little bit.
And I could almost spell my last name. Cornwine. Green flag flies more off against the run. And now we're going to run down the inside of Tosse here, down into 3 and 4. Steve Stevenson driving at number 8.
Our changes, but you never know. Test it, test it.
It was crazy. I couldn't believe he was all right. It was really wild. Tosse looking at high.
So we got pulled off the track. I think Dan took the white, but not everybody did. So here comes a green-white checker. 2-lap finish. And it's sprinkling. So be smart, guys. Just be smart. Top 2 redraw, top 4 transfer. So one of the 4 is going to have to run. One of the 5 is going to have to run a B-main. Let's go, Wheeler.
All right, looks like we're going to start things off here right away from your leader, Nathan Wheeler. The race here is going to be in second place. These guys, that race was almost done.
I can't tell.
Here. So here's the white flag
so
out.
So it's green. Nothing. white. Such a backseat driver. All right.
Tony Leiker from Gillette in the 418. Norman Jackson from Casper in the 56 car. Cody Leiker from Starbuck, Minnesota in the 50C. Number two driver by Oscar Evans, Kevin Keniston in the 29X, Vance Lorenz in the 7 car. Steve Stevenson, the number 8 car. Haley Lee from Starbuck, Minnesota is in the 50H. Ryan Hasbrook from Casper in the 45T.